I can't see the roses behind this box, but I know that someone's special treasure is in there. Max, what do you suppose is in your father's safety deposit box? I mean, you can't know what's in there, but you know it was precious enough for him to keep it there. He intended for you to have it. Whether you open it or not, it's still going to be there, waiting for you.
I have the key. Lay me down to sleep. If I should die before I wake.
Allison, get some rest while you can. Go on, close your eyes.
That picture in your pocket. What is it?
Max's first haircut. My dad took me to get it on my third birthday. The day before my mother left us. My first lesson in faith. And my last.
Your mother didn't come back?
That's okay, son. Everything is gonna be all right.
And so it was.
She never came back.
But that wasn't who your father put his faith in. Faith doesn't get you around trouble, Max. Faith gets you through it. In my business, your father's what we'd call a man of God.
And what business would that be?
I'm an angel. We recognize these things.
My God. An angel. You've been locked up in this vault too long. An angel.
Now I lay me down to sleep. Pray the Lord my soul to keep. Your father didn't say if I should die before I wake, did he, Max? What did your father say before he tucked you in each night? What were the words of faith that he wrapped you up in before he said goodnight?
Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Thy love will guard me through the night and wake me with the morning light. My father, he always believed there'd be a morning light.